to cut, so it'll be a few minutes, but I'm gonna start.